And the first thing you do, out. Finish it. Then go again. So you grab the leg and bring it up. When you have that, when you have this, it's easy. You can pick the leg. We go. We are going to put this after. So now, jab cross, you jump the five, and go, slow, and you grab the single. Okay? One, two.
Yeah. Yeah. find him.
I think if we got cross, we find the devil and shoot. Now, we're going to shoot with high punches now. So, I will be here. Mix it up with jab and jab cross. So, I throw my jab and I move it around, move it around. We don't have as much space, so be like, in your line, use this line as your footwork. You punch, because you're going to the outside. You punch again, you come to the inside. You do it too hard, you sleep, and everything because space, but try to be like side to side. Never fight in a straight line. A straight line is like, you might know this cheap fight because you're going to hit and you can hit it. I like personally to hit it, and then you punch, then you sound more dirty, but I'm always with the outside line. So, I will throw my jab first. I will move. Everything you punch, you step with your punch. Because if I used to go here, there's no distance. So I gotta step, boom. Same with the back leg. I fire my jab, I'm putting my leg here. Look, I'm outside of the fight line. I'm not here. So, jab. Move. Jab cross. Look, I will have this foot follow this one. Boom, boom.